that could star in Miami Vice.
Away!
The price of this car when it went on sale in 1985 was £62,666. That is, as I'm sure you know, the number of the beast. Look like a moron. And when you unleashed its 5-litre V12, it would do 180 miles an hour. That was an astonishing figure for the time. Right then, let's go.
In fact, Enzo Ferrari loved that show so much, he actually gave its star, Don Johnson, his own Testarossa.
Miles an hour, or to be precise, more than the Ferrari.
Go! Thing is, supercars, to me, are all about being the ultimate. Doesn't matter what that is, but it has to be an ultimate. And this is the ultimate bedroom wall poster car. When I first saw one of these as a kid, it lit a flame in my heart. And when I saw one today, as a middle-aged man, that same flame roared into life. Oh yeah.
This incredible machine came from a company that didn't have half the resources.
What? Go, go, go!
That was rubbish.
Brilliant! Oh, come on! Keep going! keep going! This bit is really scary. Go, go, go!
Oh my God.
Are you ready?
Back in the day. So now, finally, we can find out for real.
Three, two, one. We're off.
By seeing how slowly those cars go round the Eboladrome.
And look at that lunging and pitching there as she heads on to the isn't. Back towards old lady's house, lumbering towards substation. Just field of sheep to go.
And across the line.
She's
nuts. Absolutely nuts. Time to see how the Lambo got on. Easing off through the second curve on the straight. Back on the power towards your name here. Now the joyless wrestle back towards old lady's house, and now in the damp dash towards substation. And there we are across the line.
Great, great.
At this point, we decided that instead of arguing about which car was best, we should do some actual tests, starting with a pursuit race.
Go. Get a bloody move on. Thank you. drive carefully. Dearie me. Very quick. Ow, God, that looks tricky. Oh, for God's sake. Look at that for a tidy line. No! Go!
Several laps later, both of us were still the same distance apart.
2 litre turbo. What more do you want?
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, God. That will do. Whoops. Oh, toasty.
Drinking plastic, which is evil. I thought that was all going rather well. The test appealing to young.
With my wife Mindy.
Jeremy, meanwhile, had decided that to get himself noticed, he'd have a puncture.
You have to twiddle it so the car goes up. Wait, really high in the sky.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah, got your number.
Okay.
Go!
Eventually, my shot was in the can.
Brothers and sisters, to my latest unboxing video, and this is a big one. It's a car.
Meanwhile, Jeremy had decided to create a fast show style character called David Soufflé.
Don't know his name, but it doesn't matter because in a moment I'm going to run. 3, 2, 1, begin. And here we go. Yes! Didn't kill a man.
And on that terrible disappointment, it's time to end. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.